This one needs something?
Yes.
A sad end. But it was to be expected. At least we are safe now. Thank you for your help. We will launch AHO, of course. But first of all, we must ensure the safety of Tel Arnd, so the launch will pass without consequence. Tel Arnd draws most of its energy from AHO's Aetherium reactor. However, the mycelium has reached so far into the depths of Kalzarth that it has found new sources of energy, albeit less potent. I think we can supply Tel Arnd with the necessary influx of magical energy by simply planting some Aetherium generators into it. I've almost everything required for their making, though a few things I lack. Could you descend into Kalzarth and look for the missing elements? Meanwhile, I will start assembling the generators. Hurry! See. Hello there. Hello there. Well, hello. I'm all ears. Mm-hmm. Hi there. Excellent. Tel'and has young mushroom bodies in Sedrith Kegran, its offspring, so to speak. Here's the first pair of generators. Attach them to Tel'and's chutes. I have another 3 to finish. Return when you are done. Good luck. Need something?
If it's 2 generators.
Not bad. Here are another 3. According to my calculations, total power of 5 such generators should be enough to keep Tel'and dormant. It will stop growing and won't break through the cave roof, one day betraying our location to all Skyrim. Good day. Good afternoon.
All generators are set.
At last, we can launch the ship. I need to pack some things. I will be waiting for you at Deep Folk Crossing. It's in the western part of the province. I will point it on your map. Until next time.
I welcome you. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
My wife died. Things won't be the same without her.
Of course. Sometimes the difference between life and death is a swift steed.
Come, come and see what goods I offer.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, steady.
On my way here, I had time to think things over. And you know, because of our selfishness, Sadrith Kegran had almost met its demise. Shanath and I spent many years trying to revitalize this miracle of Dwemer technology, and now that the work is done, so's my interest in the ship. I don't even want to launch it. Bearing in mind what you had to go through, I think it's only fair to hand AHO over to you. Call on the ship as you see fit. I've always wanted to explore other Dwemer cities in Skyrim. That's what I'm going to do now. Good luck.
Okay.
You need something. You. What was your name again?
Hello there.
Let's finally see what this is.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
rid of.
Ha ha.